My dad actually worked at the Naval Research Lab early on in his career. And being from the area, I understood the prestige of being at the Naval Research Lab. So you got to work with a lot of top-notch scientists and a lot of projects and solving problems that are very interesting and of use to the U.S. Military.